You mean, did the guard force the patient to escape? Or did the patient force the guard? Or are they both of one mind?